And again, it is a process. Everybody has a different opinion, have different districts. And for him to have to oversee 150 House members, he punished a lot of them. And I mean by punished, I mean the fact that not just a couple of R's, but also some D's. But, you know, you